runs into school. He runs to his teacher's arms. Everybody is very warm and affectionate, and I just couldn't feel more comfortable.
Respecting others, caring for others. Our kid has gone more outgoing, actually, and we have seen a lot of difference.
You can tell kindness is a theme here because everyone, from the teachers to the students to the parents, the community, everyone is so kind and very helpful and accepting of everyone and their individuality. And you would be making a great choice by sending your children here because they would learn some excellent values from some wonderful and beautiful people.
Children are being taught to pay attention to details, also to pay attention to other people's feelings, to pay attention to how they impact the environment, you know, how they impact animals, how animals impact us. And so they start learning like that global consciousness.
And so that culture that Goswami Academy has of the older kids mentoring the younger ones is the most beautiful thing in the world.
I feel very comfortable leaving him here because of the people that are caring for him. And I think he feels very comfortable with them as well.